This piece I've written is called Stress Palette for Piano. This piece kind of explores different moods, I'd say. So there's contrasting material in there from like really low sounding, slow material to the jagged and fast paced sections. It was composed like in the early weeks of lockdown, so I was really stressed and down, and it kind of just radiated into this piece.